It's an honor, of course. It's a blessing, and you know, just coming where I'm coming from, quarterback out of Lawton, Oklahoma, and never played defense before. I made that transition, and it feels good. It feels like I accomplished a lot. That just goes on off-season workouts and, you know, just doing the right thing. So in my early years, I would say I was more a productive leader, you know, non-vocal, led by example. I had to switch my roles up a little bit, be more vocal. We had a lot of guys leave, Joey Embu, Spencer, and those guys. I just had to, you know, take it and run with it, and felt like I've developed and I did my job.
Since I got here, A-Mac's been like my big brother. Everywhere he goes, I goes. So, you know, it was an honor, you know what I'm saying, say my big brother being a captain. That's a great achievement. He leads by example, and he motivates us every day. Sometimes, some days I come out here lethargic, and then A-Mac picks us all up as a group.